Hi, we're in Da Nang. It's Wednesday about 12:30 p.m. We are just leaving the hotel over there. Coffee shop. A lot of street food, gom, everything. Le Hong Kong Street. Down there is the Hang River. It's a Wilkie Tan Street. Everywhere is food in Vietnam, so Da Nang is central Vietnam. More food, everywhere's food. Thai shop. Our shop. It's Lê Hồng Phong and Phan Châu Trinh Street. A lot of hotel along here. Many motorbikes, Vietnamese. Everyone's motorbike. It's like about 60, 70 million motorbikes in Vietnam, so everyone's motorbikes. Japanese food, udon ten. Coffee shop everywhere. Barber shop. Cafe. Coffee shop, everywhere coffee shop. Vietnam, really, really famous coffee shop. Thai shop. Air Ceylon. Hotel. So the Han River is down there. Coffee again. Hotel, Lotharia, Korean chicken, fried chicken, and burgers. Many, many food shops. Oh, home combination drives.
Oh, yeah.
Danang is very beautiful and really, really mild weather. It's the best living city in the Vietnam. Really good affordable living. The street food. Coffee shop everywhere. At night they have all the street food everywhere here. Cơm, rice combination, more cơm. It's a gym. Auto shop. Fruits, Vietnamese fruits. Winmart, groceries. Mini mart coffee. The other shop. Flower shop. Fruits. Rice combination. Juice. More sweet foods. Many, many food drinks. Grade school. Like homeware, street, everything is homeware. Machineries. Pet shop. Machinery. Whole street is homeware stuff. Machineries. I'm with Kim. That's the street name. A lot of machineries. We walk that way, it'll be the Da Nang biggest market though. Ready for the food section or coffee shop. Go with a shopping mall. Right, they're going over there. The biggest market here. Another street food. Shopping mall, go shopping mall. Okay, so we are at the cold market now. Really big, the biggest market in Da Nang. And then down the other end over there is Han River, Han Market.